Guys, in this video, I am going to show you how to unlock bootloader without PC. If your device is not rooted, then this trick is work in both rooted device and not rooted device. So let's start. First of all, to go to the setting and enable the developer option. And after that, in additional setting and bottom, and there is an option that is developer option. So click them. And OEM unlocking, just enable it, and you can see that my device is currently locked. So after that, you go to your browser. I recommend you maybe use the browser that name is Brave browser. So click them, and after that, a link that I given you in description, so check it out and download the file. That is it is an official file that is MIUI, so just download it. So I am already download the file. After that, you go to the menu and download a application that's name is ES File Explorer, and the link was in description. You may be download in the description, and just click them. And after that, in the folder of downloads, then MI Flash UN Locking EN 3.3, just click him. After that, locator, and then select all. And select all. So there are 53 that cannot be open in other file manager. So I recommend you that use this file manager. Then extract, and extract in the MI unlocking in this. After that, simply reboot your device and just check if my device is rooted or not. So guys, let us check whether bootloader was unlocked or not. So guys, as you can see that my bootloader was unlocked. So guys, this is not an official trick, but this trick is working 101%. If you have any problem, then comment me. And if you like this video, then like, share and subscribe to my channel. Droid Go.